niggas like on some crazy like Instagram, crazy like phone effect shit, like putting beams on my clothes and shit. Like a bitch had a beam on me, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, listen, man. nobody ain't even gonna register like that. Like, let me put a beam on yak. You know what I'm saying? But I'm happy though. I'm in a happy space. Know what I'm saying? It ain't none of y'all business why I'm happy for and shit like that. I be seeing all this little crazy shit like y'all, whatever y'all thinking. I'ma let y'all think whatever y'all thinking. I ain't on no fuck shit. Thinking about nothing. I ain't go through shit. Know what I'm saying? But anyway, boom. Yeah, y'all planning and shit like what? Know what I'm saying? I'm really like on some shit like separating entertainment from reality. Entertainment is all this entertainment and social media shit and all this internet shit. Know what I'm saying? And that y'all on. The reality is you niggas not gonna play with me. Know what I'm saying? In real life. Know what I'm saying? I had kind of like lost my way and had started like feeding into this internet shit. Know what I'm saying? Started like going live and had started like responding and had kind of like started like feeding into this internet shit. But it had me like I'm lame vibing every time I try to do this entertainment shit. Every time I try to like play with you niggas or try to act like, oh, politic with you niggas or try to act like I'm network. Or anytime I try to like go against... You know what I'm saying? It be like, I be feeling like I be lame vibing. You know what I'm saying? So I don't even play with you niggas.